In this video, I will show you how to change your YouTube email in 3 simple steps. Want to know how to change the email on your YouTube account? It is easier than you think and takes only 3 simple steps. Hi, my name is Ola from Income Ola, and my passion is to help you grow online and build a successful business. If you're interested in staying on top of the best tips, hacks, and resources that will help you to grow and develop your online presence, make sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell, because I publish 3 videos a week with great free value for you that you don't want to miss. Today I'm going to show you how to change your YouTube email in 3 simple steps from both desktop and mobile device. The change won't affect your videos or subscribers, and it will work for both personal and brand YouTube accounts. So without further ado, let's dive into my laptop. Go to YouTube and make sure you logged in with your account, which email you want to change. Click on the icon if you want to change account and click on switch account. If you are in the account that you want to change, just click on your icon of your picture and in the drop down go to settings. Scroll down to channel managers and here click on add or remove managers. Now you have to click manage permissions. And here Google wants to make sure this is actually you, so you just have to verify it's actually you. Now click again on manage permissions. And here this is you and your primary owner. Now what actually you have to do, you have to add another email, give it a role as an owner, and then you can erase your old email. That's how you change the email. Click on the little plus icon with little two mans here. Type here an address, email address you want to add. Now you have to choose a role. You have owner, you have manager, and you have communication manager. And everybody have different limitations and restrictions. The owner have it also, we just choose owner. Now click invite. Now go to your email and accept the invitation. Sorry, it's in Hebrew, guys. In my case, it's in Hebrew, but you're gonna see here accept. Just click accept or confirm. If you go into the other channel, you will see another owner. Now, if you want, you can erase the old account and leave only one owner. I don't see a difference. I just leave it with 2 owners. When you finished, you click done, and here you go. Now let me show you how to do the same with your phone. And if you have an iPhone, you probably noticed that you can't change your email from YouTube app or from YouTube Studio. So you have to go to Chrome. You click on Chrome. Then you go to YouTube.com. And you click on the 3 dots in the right bottom corner and you scroll down and then you click on request desktop site. And now you see the app like from your desktop. And from here, the steps are mostly the same. So again, you make sure you logged in, you click on this little icon, then you go to settings. And now you're in exactly the same page like from your desktop. And you just do the same thing. Add or remove managers, permissions, verify yourself and do exactly the same thing. If you got value from this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel to support it. If you have any questions, I would like to answer you in the comment section and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.